I only wish I could climb onto this ledge or maybe jump or something.
Oh, if only this game had jumping mechanics. Oh well.
A hole in the sky, man. Out of water cube.
If only we won the war.
Stay a while and listen.
Stay a while and listen.
If only I was a Canadian, then I would be a lumberjack. Just like
back
me old
the days, when we had the Roderick Cube and the Roderick staff.
Back in the day when we were in Vietnam. There was all kinds
Shut
of stuff.
Shut up, Decker, I just want you to identify these items. Goddamn.
What items? Where are you? Let me use my god powers to not go near you. I think I found you, but I'm not sure. Let me follow you. And I'm sure. Found a red guy. Who's the red guy?
An elevator.
Oh, it's Adams. Okay, that's a wall. I'm going by here from map vision, so I don't know what walls are. Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Behind D.
Where?
Behind D. You.
Whoa, this one's a real joker.
Oh man, I'm laughing my butt off.
That's some very intense laughing.
So intense.
It's because it's so loud, all the dogs can hear it.
I found the soccer bagarn.
Oh?
Bagarn.
Where are you?
I am on top of you!
Oh no.
I found a downward staircase
into look up.
Oh, pain water.
Yes, you can. If you put on mouse look, you can look up.
Yeah, but not the
stairs. Yeah, I think I found the next area.
Really?
Yeah, there's a stairway downward.
Cool, there's some monsters here. Shoot!
Oh, yeah. You found it too.
God, it's a shit kind of...
Oh no.
There's an elevator over here, if you guys want it.
Oh, I'm getting shootguns.
Shootguns. Super shoot gun.
It's got no shoot left.
I got plenty of shoot left in my shoot gun.
And your shoot gun.
Yeah, this is the area that I was shooting from the ledge. But that's why everyone's dead already.
Oh no, it's lava. There's a start button in Doom anyway.
Oh, this is the same area?
You missed an elevator, I think. Oh, never mind. You found it. Yep. There's a teleporter in there.
Teleporter.
But someone found it.
Yeah.
It's Maxilasmus who found it. And he found a chainsaw as well.
I found a secret.
Get on the teleporter, Adams. You crook. There we go. Oh, it doesn't go anywhere. Sorry, Adams.
Hey, where's the chainsaw? I want the chainsaw.
Whoa, come on. You can run through those windows.
Superman!
I found a skull. I think it's a key. I think I'm gonna
get a glyph.
Did anyone find any doors that were locked?
No.
I don't think I have a blue key. Oh god.
A zombie guy with this AI all backwards, and he is now on a ledge. The chain gunner.
Oh god, this is Spider Man's mine.
Spider Mastermind. Oh, you found it. You missed it.
Well, this is the start of the level.
So this is a pretty big map. I don't see if we can get through this. I'm gonna go spirit bomb this map from across, from above the skybox.
Oh, Goku, don't do that.
I'm not Goku, I'm Vegeta.
Vegeta does not know how to do spirit
bomb. I'm a go-getter. I know the go-getter bomb.
You're a Goku-getter.
Yeah. I'm Vegetito.
Yeah, I got a yellow key now.
You're a loose cannon, but he gets the Goku done.
Yeah, yellow key.
Goku-sama.
Anyone found a yellow door anywhere?
I found a green skull thingy over here, but that's the stairway.
This is kinda dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah, this map sucks. The only fun thing is shotgunning guys off the fortress, so they have to run back all the way.
Map 12, the factory.
Oh yeah, oh look, it's night time.
I got telefragged. Oh, never mind, I did restart.
For once I didn't get telefragged. That was really weird.
We should shoot these barrels where everyone's standing next to them.
Yes! Barurus!
Hello.
Baras!
The Rifto!
The fucking door.
Okay, I open the door, you do nothing.
I'm glad we cleared out that misunderstanding.
Oh, wait.
That's good teamwork.
That's good teamwork. I can open the door.
Open the door.
Let's go, Veas, for opening that door.
All aboard the elevator.
I can't abort, I'm a Republican.
I think we're going to have to go in two waves.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you were just up there. Get out of here, Eddie!
Get out of here.
Get out. Who? Get out too.
Move, bitch. Get out of the way.
Hey, I got up. You guys suck.
I can't even get out.
If you people are sick, I'm gonna laugh. You gotta hide from a revenant.
I can't get out.
Just let us get to the top and run for the donation. I am pointing. Yes, brother. Okay, fine. Go ahead. In a row, all the way, I'm looking. Good, no!
You guys get in the elevator yet?
Oh, but
come
hello.
On, get in. Okay, get in. I'm going last. I'm last.
Oh, no! The elevator! No! Oh, I have to press the switch.
Oh, God, not another elevator!
Oh, I just gotta use it. Well.
Ah, scheiße.
Just start firing to the hallway.
No, what is this? An imp factory?
It's the factory for nuclear missiles that we're gonna find because this is a rock.
Nuclear missiles.
Web is a mess, it's a fuck shit.
I think this is.
We're being.
This is the factory where the manufacturing expect to create the warehouse.
Oh no, this is my birthplace! No!
We're gonna kill your mom. I'm sorry.
No. Oh crap, I only got a pistol left.
Oh no.
Oh, never mind, I found some shotgun ammo.
I keep shitting Max Lawlands because I keep thinking it's a shotgun guy.
Wait, did you say I keep shitting myself?
Yeah, I keep shitting Max Lawlands because I think he's a shotgun guy. This is what I said.
Oh, Adams, yeah, right, him.
Oh, that guy. Cool.
Yeah, that fool. Who the hell knows Maxwell Adams?
Who the fuck?
Who the hell is that nigga? I ain't never seen him. I found a crystal skull, you guys!
Oi! Come here, Indiana.
I can't pick it up. Maybe I gotta use it. Nope. Oh no, I already lost my lives.
Wait, you get Indiana Jones?
I'm not Indiana Jones.
Ah, I forgot.
I found a secret.
There's a plasma rifle, a radiation suit, and some guys that Adam's killed. Well, now I'm stuck because I can't open doors.
How does door work?
Hey, it's the crystal skull.
Move inside!
Oh, damn.
Thank you!
I was trying to look you out.
Ah!
Danger.
Are we supposed to
danger, Mr. Door? Robinson.
Danger, danger.
Ooh. Secret is revealed.
Oh, oh god, I'll climb.
Dup, dup, dup.
Okay. I'm following
it's
this map.
The map.
Oh, there are secrets in this map. Hey, we haven't revealed any secrets yet, apparently.
I have revealed the secret.
0 out of 11.
And two of them.
0 out of 11. Secrets. A whole lot of secrets. Feels
whole
good, man.
A lot of secrets.
A whole lot of secrets. A whole lot of niggas. More secrets, more problems, and there's a teleporter over here. Oh, never mind.
I've got 99 secrets. And an ammo cache ain't one. No, you got to make it related to the game.
Oh. I got 99 kills, but an arch file ain't one.
But Terravan didn't get one.
Yeah.
I got 99 games, but Hexen ain't one. I don't know. I got 99 of these, but I'm only gonna save one.
Yeah. I've got 99 enemies, but Cyber Demon ain't one.
It sure is one of mine. Holy crap.
Get out. You found the Clef Rouge. The rogue Clef. Now go pair it with a Paladin Clef.
Oh my, my biosuit ran out.
Your hazard mat. Hey,
HEV suit.
It's the Kyber Demon. Plana.
Kyber Demon, what? Is he gonna fight Yugi?
He's got green hair.
I just spawned a blue dragon.
Blue eyes, white dragon.
Squirtle rules, I have money. Meme spouting. Oh, we already found the exit.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Heh, I died early and I still got more points than both Scotch and Rust.
This place, yeah.
Entropy. Entropy. Tastiness.
Let the telefragging begin!
My hobby is getting telefragged and telefragging.
My hobby is Duke Nukem forever. No way, it didn't get released. Well,
hobby is Duke Nukem Forever jokes.
Oh, my name is X-Maniac. My favorite hobby is Duke Nukem. Duke's Bros. Name dropping all over this.
Sorry, Duke's Bro.
Sorry, X-Maniac and YCS. Oh no.
Oh, is it Cyber?
Oh man, name drop all the forums, you're going to be the next LP superstar.
Let's just gonna go out, name drop everyone on the forums, all 100 and...
You're gonna be bigger than John was when John did his baptism thing. Here, I made a physical reference for you. Oh,
I'm gonna be bigger than frickin' Elvis.
Wow, what happened? I got serious lag here.
Oh, lag it.
You're gonna be bigger than those guys from behind the gamer ad.
I got a freaking
literally bigger.
I'm gonna be bigger than Navigator.
Don't get crisp.
Oh no, I'm all hacking.
Oh, I'm lagging here.
I'm all hacking.
I'm teleporting all around. Okay.
I come back to play and this is what happens, I fly everywhere.
This is all your fault, Turban.
Yep, you made us lag.
Good job, Turban.
Shit.
Fuck you, bro. And the worst thing of all is I have no weapons left.
What? You see more than...
what? I think I can telefrag, but I'm not sure. What?
I can't even do anything, I'm just waiting for the server.
Okay,
I got Confidant and Vals here, I guess. Okay. Yeah, it's playing should be fine now.
I'm still in the server, I just can't get out.
Wait, you guys.
Never get out. Never. Oh god, Cyber Demon. I'm gonna punch
you guys all join. The server will let me play. No.
Oh god, no!
I had to
cancel
the
save it up with my gun. Without my
gun. I had to rejoin the server kicked me out.
Well, go rejoin
what
then.
The fuck?
Oh god, no! I want to leave tell!
Well, that's what you get for.
I pressed the button. You guys have pressed the button. There's a whole bunch of imps right now.
That's what you get for getting the European to host.
Don't worry. I'm gonna warn you guys. There's a few rooms from the spawners of Cyber Demon. Shotgun guy. Oh, you'll reconnect. You did it again. Whoops.
How far can I get?
Telefragging.
Well, that was just practice. Yes. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I just ran into the room.
I like how some enemies are better textured than others.
That is cool. I think. Wait. What?
Like, the Kaka demons are better textured than the, like, imps. Yep. Whatever.
Like higher resolution or what?
Take a fuck you, I meant that, yeah. Damn it, you guys!
Oh no,
two people at a time!
It's the box's fault.
Hey, fuck you, I was here first. Before I get killed. I got killed!
I can't move back. There, man, no. I have no guns now.
Sure.
Get out of this elevator.
You're gunless.
You can fit everybody on that elevator.
Damn it, Terra, Van, get out. We'll go together. Pink, Nazi, and bots.
Fuck.
Move in! Go backwards, you.
Come on, go up! You punchy cake. Get up there sooner!
No!
What are you guys doing?
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you open the doors to see the entire, like, swarm or something?
Yeah. Well, I went down the lift. That's even worse.
Okay, let's see.
Quick, try and get as far as you can.
Say what?
You won!
Damn it!
Heh, Beavis.
Oh, I just died. Somehow.
Hey, Joey. Fuck!
Hey, Joey, when you gonna drill me?
Oh, oh nice name drop.
Yeah, that was awful.
Nice joke drop, I mean.
Don't put that in the video.
We're gonna delete most. No, nobody's going to watch this anyway.
I don't watch any. This is Let's Play. Don't watch anything.
Yes.
And now we have the copyright trademark required.
Oh fuck! I didn't fade my copyright. It's a rock tumbler.
I didn't know this was being recorded.
I wasn't prepared. I didn't have my LP script.
I don't have my script here. What the fuck, guys?
Yeah, this is a.
Already died twice. Okay. I'm off.
This is a doorstep LP. We're getting to like LP superstars when we don't know it's an LP. So we see them in the true light.
Well, I'm gonna leave. I guess. Pretty tired.
That's a lot of regular soldiers
take
here.
A nap.
They're all just kind of waiting in line.
Just take a nap in the middle of a game.
Gotta take a nap like T-Van and rage quit. Maybe.
Reach
yes,
level.
I will. Fuck you all. Oh, God, yeah, the, God.
This map here is like a nice thing to all the enemies. There's a bunch of those dog dudes around a mancubus.
Woof.
In a circle.
Yeah, dog dudes. Woof woof.
I need a loop left. What the hell?
I like this, Watt's ideas of like, hard obstacle, put a million enemies in the corridor.
Yeah,
like,
they were all in a nice...
pistol throws. Yeah,
those guys were all
yeah.
in a nice line when you, before you came in, too.
Well... this was very difficult.
Let's put a million enemies that can only, melee attack you.
Cool.
And two guys that can shoot you. On the balcony.
Ah. And I am dead.
Me
oh
too.
My.
Hey, Terravan, you better come through now.
Oh, wait a minute.
Last one.
Oh, God!
No, no, crap.
Yeah, I should have warned you about that one.
No!
Uh-oh.
There's a bunch of dudes. There's a bunch of guys down the off the balcony. Probably shoot them first.
Nah. Let me get some help. Okay, let's do this thing.
There's a bunch of imps, lots of them.
Is Terravan the only one left?
Oh, there's some mancubuses coming up the ramp.
Okay.
Do I not have a super shotgun?
Down the left ramp is some mancubus dudes. Oh, and a lot of imps teleporting.
That's a lot of imps.
Yeah, that's a lot of imps.
What is this, Serious Sam?
More like Serious Doom. What the hell did this take me? Oh.
Oh no, you're screwed.
Oh, you're in the box room. Tons of people that can shoot you. Well, a few of them at least.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
A Hell Baron or something, whatever.
Should be able to get back up there if I go somewhere. I can't remember where that was. It was like
oh, there's a red key card on a box.
What?
Might need that.
Oh. Maybe. Maybe. One step at a time. So I didn't pay attention to where we were going. I was just kind of following the crowd. This way. Oh no, that's that one. Here we go.
Try going up.
Did I miss anything in this room? Oh.
Are you hearing echo?
Say what? What?
An echo.
Oh.
No, you're just broadcasting some sound over your speaker, Taravan.
Oh, I'll fix that in a moment. Let me get over here.
Yeah, that's where the teleporter is. In that red spot.
Yeah, this should be better. Let's keep going this way.
It might be me. How about now?
Yeah, that's better.
Yeah, I think that's me.
No, Taravan, you gotta go back into that room where this imp spawned in.
Oh, what happens when I hit the switch? Oh, well, that's what happens.
Yeah. Hey, just go to that red spot.
Oh god! I'm over!
Taravan, why'd you do that?
Cause, I don't know. I had no ammo for anything.
Wait, what? Everything's still dead?
One!
No, everything's alive.
Ah, I'm walking backing up into enemies.
I didn't know the Nazi made Wolf 3D sounds when
death
he died.
This way.
Oh, you didn't know that? Huh.
Oh, damn it!
Oh no! Oh no! Open the door, please! God!
Damn it, all I got is my fist.
Use them. Found a secret shotgun. Oh, and a secret room. Huh.
This is
curious. Push me into those guys.
My bad.
In retrospect, I probably should have kept that door closed.
I know there's a plasma rifle in here somewhere.
It's in here.
It's funny. Oh no, this is a room full.
Oh wow. That's a...
Oh. Oh, that was a second life? God damn it.
Ow.
Alright, whatever.
Ow. Step on it and just get shot by a fireball. This hallway is the easy one.
Oh god, I thought it died.
Oh my, the chain gun. Oh, here's the dude spawning. Have some more imps.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, hide behind the desk.
Damon blocked me from backing up.
And then don't walk through that teleporter until you have a lot of health.
Oh, that's not a ball! One ball!
Did somebody kill the cyber demon?
Oh. Oh, okay.
Nice.
That's a lot of ammo. Find a red door.
You sure I got no makeup?
Huh.
Well, that's a bunch of monsters. Two spider mastermites.
You guys get the red flag.
Oh yeah, we got the red thingy.
Well, I got 100 left. I lucked out.
Oh, there's a thing in. Oh, that's blue. Oh, Jesus. It's a lot of... Yeah, a soul sphere. That's right. Now we got to waste it.
You can't get the key from the bottom, can you? You gotta go up that way, right? Going there. Oh, I'm watching you. Oh.
Ow, ow, ow.
You got the red key card.
Oh, boy. No, let me out! Oh, Jesus, chain guns. Tons of them. I don't have any good guns.
Go for ya.
Oh, teleporter. Oh, right. Oh, it was totally wasted. Now I can't get out. Ooh.
Whoops. I walked around the corner and there was two archives burning there. I did not expect that.
I got launched over the wall. I have one health. I have one health, and thankfully it's my first life, and I'm just gonna stay back for a bit.
That's it for me.
No horde trial, I don't want to get fired. I'm amazed I'm still alive. I'm just gonna run away now.
Vulnerability.